happy last Monday of the first semester at Sycamore Junior High this school year. Today is January 10th, 2022, and welcome to this episode of our daily video announcements. I'm Anna.
And I'm Marsh. Thank you for joining us today, and now it is our time to unite and honor America by standing and placing our hand over our heart as we say the Pledge of Allegiance together.
I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, and please be seated. We've got some really great news today, and make sure to finish this first semester off really strong, and good luck on your exams this week. Now, for our Did You Know? On this day in 1901, a gusher signaled the start of the U.S. oil industry. January 10th, 1901, a drilling derrick at Spindle Top Hill near Beaumont, Texas, produced an enormous gusher of crude oil, coating the landscape for hundreds of feet and signaling the advent of the American oil industry. The geyser was discovered at depth of over 1,000 feet, flowed at an initial rate of approximately 100,000 barrels a day, and took 9 days to cap.
Wow, that's some news worth spewing. Here's some great hometown news. We have a shout out and congratulations to the following band students on their fantastic concert at the OMEA District 14 Honor Band on Sunday. Way to represent us, and way to go 7th graders. Yumi S, Maddie P, Liz R, Maggie C, Rua P, Pat L, Quincy W, Phoebe P, and Aubrey S, as well as our awesome and talented 8th graders. Allison S, Harry Y, Lindsay Z, Lynn L, Sam B, Emma S, Evelyn S, Sophia C, Julia S, Alex R, Paige V, Thomas S, Colin VN, and Anna S. Great performance by all.
Way to go, Honor Band. Okay, now let's check out yesterday's survey results. We asked if you preferred to watch a movie in the theater or at home, and it looks like the majority of you would rather watch a movie in theater. I would also prefer that.
Yesterday's riddle was, one of these words does not belong. Which is it and why? Brawl, carrot, change, clover, proper, sacred, stone, 70, swing, and travel. And the answer is carrot. It is because that's the only word that doesn't make a new word when you remove the first and last letter.
And the riddle for today is, I have many faces, expressions, and emotions, and I'm usually right at your fingertips. What am I?
The answer will be given on tomorrow's daily announcements.
Now, for our fact of the day, did you know that it is National Clean Off Your Desk Day? Yikes, I should probably clean my home desk.
I know, I should probably do that too. Mine's a mess.
Next up, birthdays.
Happy birthday to Avery E., Evan L., and James M. We hope you have a great day and an even better year. Now on to our astounding and intelligent Mr. Harris with our important activity announcements.
Good afternoon, Sycamore Junior High, and welcome to your daily announcements. All right, a couple of announcements here. First of all, Partners Club, you're going to meet tomorrow. That's Tuesday, January 11th, right after school in the cafeteria. Have your parents pick you up in the front of the school at 4 o'clock. So you're just going to meet until 4 o'clock. Also today, Sycamore Junior High Theater will be holding auditions for Willy Wonka Jr. after school today and tomorrow. All right, that'll be from 3:15 to 5:30 in the choir room. Make sure you filled out your Google form for the audition today before tryouts. So tryouts will be after school today from 3:15 to 5:30 in the choir room. That's all for me. You guys have a great day and hooday! We'll see you tomorrow.
Next up, we have Harper and Lily with the weather.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to this week's Weather of the Week. It is also the last Weather of the Week hosted by Harper and me. Okay, on Monday, it will be a high of 29 degrees and a low of 10 degrees. It will also be partly cloudy. On Tuesday, there will be a high of 30 degrees and a low of 25 degrees. It will be sunny.
Wednesday will be partly cloudy with a high of 45 degrees and a low of 27 degrees. Thursday will be cloudy with a high of 39 degrees and a low of 25 degrees. Lastly, Friday will be partly cloudy with a high of 36 degrees and a low of 27 degrees. Now for the weather meme. Okay, we have a new segment that will be starting up. We will be talking about weather phenomena. So here it is.
Do you know what a fire rainbow is? A fire rainbow refers to something in the sky that is not a rainbow or a flame. A fire rainbow is a result of light being refracted as it passes from the moon or the sun over the ice crystals within the atmosphere.
Also, the most extreme weather in the world occurs in Death Valley in California, USA. The high temperature there is 134 degrees Fahrenheit.
Also, thank you to Dev and Em for the suggestion of this new segment. Thanks for listening, and have a great day.
Okay, Anna and Regis, what's for lunch today?
Welcome to one of our last segments hosted by Anna and Regis.
Today for lunch, there will be a dill-flavored chicken sandwich with pickles, as well as usual burgers, pizza, and salad.
And if you are planning ahead for tomorrow, there will be spaghetti with meat sauce or marinara and a breadstick. Have a great day.
That's all we have for today. Don't forget to check the SJH Communications Classroom for today's daily survey, as well as check those emails.
Okay, now for the joke of the day. Why did the barber win the marathon?
I don't know. Why?
He knew a shortcut. That's funny. Go Waves!